Well, coming up later on in the show, we'll have our first tag team main event of the season. Is that right? Right. And we can't wait for that anticipated main event to happen. But right now, let's continue our schedule for our tag team premiere week as we feature Garrett Dayton and Ethan Kingsley for race number 9 against OJ Upton and Kim Diggersburg. This is the last Pearl Course race of our schedule this week, so let's place the balls one more time and wish these two teams best of luck for the first time in a 2023 season. Let's have a challenge! Okay. There goes the two tag teams. Simply push the balls to your side and then make their way across the goal line. It's a close contest. Who's going to win this one? Well, it looks like Gary and Eva are going to win this one. But which dance are we going to have today? We're going to do the Gunstar Mask. Gary got them first. Gary and Dayton and Ethan Kings are our winners, as Kim Diggersburg won the ones for us. Right. Gary got to the finish line first, so we're doing the Gunstar Mask. But Gary and Ethan are both winners, and there's more segment coming up. Do not go away.